am so happy we came out tonight.
Girls' night!
Oh my gourd. Look at that guy.
Oh, he's cute, Sheryl.
You should go talk to him.
Oh my gosh, I could never. Like, what would I even say?
Oh, come on. You've seen music videos and movies. You know how to flirt.
Gosh, you're right, Alberta. I'm gonna go. Hi.
Hi.
I'm Sheryl. I don't know how to do this. I'm nervous, I guess. I'm hot, sticky, gooey, and I'm ready to pop. But put my gushy on your tushy, gonna spin like a top with my big fat ass. You know you want it, it's my big fat ass. Okay, bye. Is that okay?
How was that? You seem very horny and loud.
Okay, that's good, right?
I think so.
Gosh, I wish I knew what he was thinking.
That girl's so into you. Go back and talk to her.
Dude, you know me. I don't know how.
Just be confident, like all the guys you see. And have swag.
Yes.
All right, I'll give it a shot. Hi.
Hey.
Gosh, I'm so nervous.
Me too.
You know, I just have to tell you, you make me feel like a dang girl. Bell ready, like you go insane. Gonna plow through your panties like I'm running on diesel. When I open up my jeans, they pop. Cause the weasel pop, pop. Cause the weasel pop, 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 pop. Cause the weasel pop, pop. Cause the weasel. All right, bye.
Hey, Todd. Hey, Todd, did you just say plow through your panties like I'm running on diesel?
I guess so.
What does that mean?
I guess, like, I'm a truck that speeds through her panties.
Wow. Really great. Girls love that.
And then he told me he would open his jeans, and then I'd say, pop goes the weasel.
Very cool, Sheryl.
Go back over there and talk to him, okay?
So, tell me about yourself.
Okay. Well, I went to Wellesley and I double majored in women's studies and my big fat ass. Big fat ass. Oh my God, look at my ass. Look at my ass. Big fat ass. What about you?
Oh.
Like, what kind of girls are you into, you know?
I guess that's tough. I guess I'd say I like girls who drop the ass low and shut the hell up. Drop the ass low and shut the hell up. They're freak, 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 freak. You know, I mean, that kind of stuff.
Yeah, that sounds neat. You guys, he said he likes girls who shut the hell up.
That's not good, Sheryl. You're a feminist.
Yeah.
But he also mentioned asses, and you have one of those.
Yeah.
Am I the only one who thinks Sheryl is hitting the ass stuff a little too hard?
But honestly, like, what else do girls even say?
Talk about your family.
Okay. I have one brother. His name is Mikey, and he looks like a Viking. He's got some junker in his trunker, so they say he look like me, because I got a big fat ass.
You're back on the ass stuff again.
Okay. Why don't you tell me more about you?
My name's Todd, and I like that bar. Wanna bounce that bubble up my curtain rod. Wanna butter them biscuits, flap them jacks, red rubber come over. We can smoke some crack, 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 crack. Everybody.
Hey, Todd. Todd, you're not gonna smoke crack with this lady, are you?
Is that what I said?
Yeah.
Listen, Todd, I want you to know that, I'm down to flirt and slurp. I know you like it when I flirt my word.
What were those words?
I don't know. I like you a lot.
Would you like to go on a date sometime?
Oh, yeah, I'd love to. And I'll make sure I bring my big fat ass. And I would pump it like I'm getting gas.